Yankee Doodle.
This is the saddest thing we've watched so far.